Please use the next few minutes to pause and reflect on what it is that God is speaking to you about today.